She's gone, she's gone. Took the kitchen sink and my last cigarette. She's gone, she's gone. And I ain't begun to miss her yet. She took advantage, pushed me around, spent my money all over town. But on the day she left, sat down and cried, 'cause she'd have left me. She hadn't died. She's gone, she's gone. She took the kitchen sink and my last cigarette. She's gone, she's gone. And I ain't begun to miss her yet. She ain't the sort you'd ever miss, not if you had, say, a dog to kiss. So if you ask if I'm sad that she had to go, what with one thing and another, that'd be a no. And she's gone, she's gone. Took the kitchen sink and my last cigarette. She's gone, she's gone. And I ain't begun to miss her yet. Sometimes wonder if there will come a day when I feel sad that she went away. But it's been 3 weeks, 1,000 beers, 2 wives, 6 children, and 15 years. And she's gone, she's gone. Took the kitchen sink and my last cigarette. She's gone, she's gone. And I ain't begun to miss her yet. That's right, I ain't miss her yet. What I said, I ain't begun to miss her yet. Might start, but I ain't begun to miss her yet. Might wake up in the morning and say, oh, I miss that girl. Might wake up in the morning and say, oh, I want to drop a piano on my head. It's just about as likely. I don't think it's gonna happen. I just do not believe in sports fans. No, sir, she's out of here. She's gone, and that's that. But you know what I mean? I mean, grab some bench. Strike three, sit down. I got a day job and I have to torture myself this way. How am I supposed to understand anyway? How am I supposed to make sense of this world in which chaos theory has demonstrated that we do not understand the very universe in which we live, in which quantum physics has shown us that everything is just confusion, random. And you want to know if I might wake up tomorrow and say, oh, I missed that bitch. I mean, some people believe in UFOs. Some people believe in ectoplasm. Some people believe Clinton will fulfill his campaign promises. With all of this, you expect me to understand exactly what's going on with something as complex and difficult as...